Niflheim.
Thanks.
We head down towards that tower. We might be able to see the forge. I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Look, over there. Here before, you got a pretty good feel for the layout. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? We gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Something ahead. The
Phantom! Nice job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. That's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello?
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
Brother on the left! Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
That is Surtur. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. What's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been... in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, He must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Whoa. Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Yellow One. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes, loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here. Move! This'll hurt.
Think this is gonna take? Father! Over here! Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great! Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Grollo's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job after he started! Left side! Up this way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. This place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. her Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Hey, there you are! On the left!
Man, Seth, don't give up!
Ragnarok is here! They know what that means for Asgard!
Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Brothers, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Nocti did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can.
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.